next song was written by an Atlantian. It is a tune for Rudyard Kipling's Harp Song of the Dane, and it was written by Mistress Fevronia.
Sound off.